I'm Candy Cooper, and in this Sakura video, I'm going to show you all about watercolor resist. We're going to create a cityscape using Sakura's Crepas Expressionist Oil Pastels and their Fantasia watercolors. It's going to be really easy. We're just going to draw out our cityscape, wash over it with watercolor, and away we go. Let's go do it. All right, so this is a project that was inspired by the artist Paul Klee. You can see that we've got all this whole cityscape that's been outlined in Sakura's white expressionist oil pastel, gone over with a blue watercolor wash using the Koi watercolors. So this is a really easy project. Anybody can do it. You can do it at home with your kids or in the classroom. So to get started, we're gonna need some more heavy duty watercolor paper. And I've gone ahead and started drawing my city scape right here. And what you kinda wanna do is just go and draw your lines really, really, really light with a pencil. And then I'm actually using the Crepas Junior Artist because these are tinier oil pastels. But you can easily use the Expressionist too for larger sections of color. And just start filling in these little geometric shapes with your oil pastel. And then let me show you one that I've been working on. This is a little bit smaller. But what you're going to do as soon as you have all of your colors filled in, even the sky, is go over it with a white oil pastel, or actually outline it. So you're just gonna come in between and make sure that you fill all those areas in with the white. The thing I love about the Sakura oil pastels is their colors are really bright. Also, when you use this heavy watercolor paper, you're gonna pick up the texture of the paper, and the oil pastels do that beautifully. These go on creamy. They're just a great art supply. So now I wanna do a watercolor wash over the whole thing, and that's gonna unify your piece and make all of those white outlines really pop. So let's move over to the sink and we'll do a watercolor wash. So when it comes time to choose what color of watercolor wash to put over your piece, you wanna kinda think about the colors you've used. For the big one here, I'm just gonna use a beautiful blue mixture to give it a nice nighttime wash. You could use the Koi watercolors, but if you're in the classroom, check out the Sakura Fantasia color pack. Super bright colors. There's a bunch of different tubes so students can experiment with mixing their own colors. Super easy. All right, so we're just gonna brush over the entire painting. And you can see how that texture from the oil pastels and our watercolor together are working like magic. The water is just gonna bead up. Isn't this cool? I love it. Watercolor washes are always a good idea with oil pastels. Anybody can do this. You can do it with a huge age range. And then we'll just leave it right here to dry, or you can put it on a drying rack. Now for this one, I found the frame like this. And you saw in the beginning, I was drawing on those smaller pieces of watercolor paper. You can do that too. This is a great project where you can give your child a stack of those papers, let them draw away. Maybe you color them together. That would be really fun. I think this is a great technique. I can't stop looking at it. So I'm Candy Cooper. We'll see you next time.